guys, it's this week's host for Wmms, Bailey Durham. Now on to school news.
Hey guys, it's Ava.
And Will.
Here with your school news. Your books only have 2 weeks remaining to be ordered online at drostensyearbook.com. After that, you will not be able to purchase your yearbook.
May 2nd through 5th is Teacher Appreciation Week. May 5th is the Spring Bound Concert.
State testing will be May 9th through the 16th. May 20th will be our school-wide cookout, and May 23rd is the 8th grade trip to Kings Island.
May 26th is 8th grade promotion, and also the last day of school. And finally, there's a school-wide dance on May 24th from 4:15 to 6 p.m. in the McNabb Gym.
This has been Ava.
And Will.
Signing off.
And now on to weather.
My name is Dawson Jackson, here with your school weather. Today there's a high of 52 and a low of 34. Over the weekend it's supposed to be really nice. Monday there's a 50% chance of rain, high of 77 and a low of 51. That's it with your school weather.
And now on to lunch.
Hey guys, it's Mackenzie with your school lunch. Today we're having club wrap or grilled cheese, Doritos, fresh broccoli, baby carrots, fresh grapes, and applesauce. On Monday, we're having barbecue chicken with biscuit or grilled cheese, mashed potatoes, broccoli casserole, fresh oranges, baked apples, ice cream, and local honey. This has been Mackenzie with your school lunch.
And now on to sports.
Girls soccer won Tuesday 6-0 against Harrison, and boys won 6-1. Last night they took on Bourbon, but we do not have the results.
Sports once again had to deal with Mother Nature and trying to get games in before the end of the season. Both boys baseball and girls softball were able to compete their 8th grade nights. The boys 8th grade lost a heartbreaker, but the 7th grade won versus LCA, and the girls softball won both their games. 8th grade boys baseball start their tournament play tonight.
Tuesday, track had their first meet and a number of students got top 5 at their events. And our very own Will Sager got first place, and now to see one of his winning throws.
Go, Boca!
Go, Will!
Go, Will!
Shut up.
Great job, Will. Tomorrow, the bass fishing team will have their last qualifier of the year at Cave Run Lake. Good luck to our middle school teams as they try to remain in the top 6 to get a chance to fish at the regional tournament. Some of these contestants are Stryker Davidson, S.K. Lansdale, Hagen Stilts, Bradley Cottle, Trent Amberge, Bryson Beasley, and Brody Setters. This has been Mia
and Cam
with this week's school sports.
And now on to the dub show.
Hey guys, it's Brooklyn.
And Rex.
And we're here with your dub show. So today we're going to do a Sprite challenge.
And the loser is determined by who burps first.
And he lost, so thanks.
I'm here with
Merva
and Karen.
And do you say pop or soda?
Pop.
And what's your favorite pop?
Dr. Pepper.
I'm here with
Jackson Porter
and Hayden Meredith.
And do you say soda or pop?
Pop.
I say pop.
And what's your favorite pop?
Mountain Dew.
I like Sprite.
Hey guys, it's Morgan Toy and I'm here with
Kenzie,
Savannah.
And today I'm going to be asking them if they say pop or soda.
Pop.
Pop.
And what's your favorite pop?
Dr. Pepper.
Pepsi.
No, Kenzie.
Yes, Savannah.